Eat almonds. Yes, actually we almonds is also called badam. We will say it as badam. Yes, okay. But we will say it also as almonds. We usually pronounce it as almonds, but according to Jolly Phonics, we will pronounce that L as a silent one. Okay, we will make the L sound as silent. Amens. Amens. Got it? Hope you all are repeating me all these words. Yes, very good. And she loves to eat amens. One day, she met some ants. One day, she met some ants. They looked very angry. They looked very angry. There was an ape. There was an ape near their ant hill. Near their ant hill. What is ant hill? The home of ants. Okay, the ant hill is made up of sand. Okay, do you remember in the ant and the grasshopper story which we learnt in UKG? What will the ants do? The ants will carry the corns and store it for the winter season. Where it will store? In the ant hill, the shelter of the ants. Okay, it is called ant hill. Okay, so what happened now? There was an ape near their ant hill. He was an actor. He was an actor. The ape is a very good actor. He was dancing. He was rolling. He was dancing and rolling. He was dancing and rolling. See how funny he is looking. Yes. Okay. The ants asked Anna for help. Because this ape is disturbing too much the ants. Yes. The ants wants to store the foods in the ant hill. But what this ape is doing? Dancing and rolling and disturbing the ant hill. Okay. So what did the ants asking? What is the ant asking to Anna? For a help. What help? So she went. Anna went to the ape and gave him a big red apple to eat. What did Anna did? Anna gave a big red apple to eat. What did he do now? He ate it. He ate it. After eating, his stomach is full now. His tummy is full. He ate an yummy apple. So Anne fell asleep. And fell asleep. Okay. The ants were very happy. The ants were very happy. Why the ants were happy now? Why the ants are happy now? Because the ape is sleeping nicely now. Now nobody is there to disturb the ants, right? So happily, the ants will go to the farm and take the food and store for the winter. Yes? Now the ants became very happy. Okay. Now, Sangeeta ma'am will continue again from the story, the words which we came across with the sound of letter A. Before that, I am going to give 1 minute break. Yes? What is 1 minute break? To take your eyes from the screen now. Okay, close your eyes. Follow my instructions. Close your eyes. Open your eyes. Close your eyes. Open your eyes. Look up. Look at the fan. Look down. Look down the floor. Yes. Turn the head to your right side. Which is right side? Writing hand. In which hand you will write? That is your right side. Yes, good. Now turn the head, turn your head to the left side. Very good. Now again close your eyes. Look straight and close your eyes. Sit straight. Okay. Take your hands and press your eyes gently. Gently. Gently means slowly. Press your eyes gently. Should not give too much pressure to your eyes. Gently. Very good. Take out your hands. Now open your eyes slowly. Slowly open your eyes. Yes. Now stretch your arms forward. Stretch your arms forward. Now what you have to see is you must have one arm distance from the screen you are seeing, whichever it is, mobile, laptop or PC, from your eyes. There must be one arm distance from your eyes to the screen. I repeat, there must be one arm distance from your eyes to the screen. Okay, now 1 minute break is over. Come back. Yes, sit straight. Okay, now over to Sangeeta ma'am. Sangeeta ma'am, please continue.
Yes, ma'am. Thank you very much. Okay, children, now Savitri ma'am taught you about the, we read about the story Anna and the Ape. It is all about the letter A. It is all about the letter A. And what is the sound for the letter A? A, A, A. Right. Okay. Now let's go ahead and go for the recap of the story. Okay. Yes. Anna is a little girl. Yes. What is the girl name? Anna. A, A, Anna. Yes. So you get the sound of A, A. Letter A sound is A, A. Okay. Now we'll move on to the next. She wears an apron. She wears an apron. Yes, as Savitri ma'am told, for bunny period, you'll wear an apron. So, hope you remember that, right? To safeguard your uniform. Yes. Okay. And loves to eat almonds. Loves to eat almonds. Right? So, you have understood the pronunciation of this word. Almonds, right? Now here after you have to spell it out, the word almonds, right? Okay, we'll move on to the next. One day. So what happened? One day she met some ants. Ants, ants, yes. So you can see so many ants over there. Black color ants, right? Okay. They looked very angry. Ah, ah, angry. Ah, ah, angry. Yes. So the ants were looking very angry. Okay. Now let's see what happens. There was an ape. There was an ape. See, children, ape is also a, like a monkey. It is a monkey family group. Okay. But ape doesn't have a tail. Ape doesn't have a tail like a monkey. Okay, children. So ape doesn't have a tail. Okay. So you be learned today, right? Ape doesn't have a tail. Okay. New thing, right? Okay. So there was an ape near the anthill. Near the anthill. What is an anthill? Yes, we all know the shelter of dog, right? What we call the shelter of dog? Kennel. Shelter of cow, we'll say shed. Likewise, shelter for ants, we'll say it is anthill. You know what? The anthill is built up with sand. It is fully built up of sand. See, our home is built with stones, cement, everything, right? Houses, our house is built up with stone and cement. Likewise, the antel, the house of the ants is called as antel. It is built up with lot of sand. Okay. Yes. He was an actor. Actor. Who is an actor here? Yes, Ape is an actor. How will you say he's an actor? Because he's performing. See, he's doing so many actions. Right? Yes, he was dancing and rolling. Wow. See, superb, right? And Ape can dance and roll. Wow. Okay. So he was dancing and rolling. Oh, that is why the ants are angry, I believe. Because I hope the ants doesn't know to act, right? Okay. So what the ants did now? The ants asked Anna for help. See the sound? Ants asked Anna for help. You get the sound? Sound, right? Okay. So the ants are asking, Anna, could you help us out in regard for this Ape? Because he is disturbing us and Ape is disturbing us, right? So what Anna did? Let's go ahead and see. Yes. She went to the Ape. She went to the Ape, right? Okay. Then let's see what happens. And gave him. Can you see? As sound is coming, right? Gave him. What Anna gave to the Ape? What is that? Yes. A big red apple to eat. Apple. Yes. See, she has given big red color apple. Children, apple is in two colors. You can see it in green color as well as in red color. But here, Anna gave a red color apple. Anna gave a red color apple to eat. Okay. Now, what happened? He ate it. He ate it. What he did? He ate the apple. He ate an apple. So how many apples does Anna gave? She gave one apple. So we have to say an apple. Okay, children, we have to say an apple. So he ate an apple. Okay. And fell asleep. Yes. So when Anna gave not small apple, she gave a big apple. So after eating a big apple, the tummy of an ape got full. So he went to sleep. Yes. After eating for lunch, once our tummy is full, what we'll do? We'll feel asleep, right? Likewise, Ape also, after eating an apple, he felt asleep. Then what happened? Wow, now the ants were very, very happy. Wow, superb. Why are they happy? Previously, they were angry, right? Because of the activity of an ape. He was dancing and rolling. They got frightened whether they will be stamped by the ape, right? So now they were all safe. They were safe and now they were very happy and they all started to do their work. Okay, now let's go ahead and see what are the words which are appearing with the letter A and the sound A. Okay, the girl name is Anna. Anna. So what we come across next one? Apron, right? Apron. Yes, your ma'am is already, Savitri ma'am told you already, any some letters, every letter has its own sound. When it joined together, when it blends with the another letter, sometimes the sound may change. Sometimes the sound may change, right? Likewise for apron. Okay. Next, almonds. Okay, children, every day eat at least 2 to 3 almonds. So you'll be fresh and healthy. Okay. Next, ants. See, you can see so many ants over there. Black and even red color ants you can see, right? Ants. Yes. Okay, what is the next picture? Angry. What is the sound? Angry. Yes. Okay, so you're getting the sound of the letter A. Angry. Okay. Next, what is the picture? Ape. What is the picture? Ape. So what sound we are getting? We are getting the letter A sound. A. Right? See, when it is joining with the other letters P and E, we are not getting the sound of the exact A. Right? Up. Will we say up? No. It is ape. It is apes. Sometimes the sound may change. There is a root for it. We will learn it in the higher class. Okay, children? Next. Anthill. Anthill. Yes, I told you already. The shelter for ants, we call it as anthill. Right. Okay, next. Apple. Yes, it is a big red color apple which Anna gave it to the who? She gave it to ants? No, she gave it to the ape. Yes. Okay, what is this? Actor. What is it? Actor. Yes. So we find here in the story, ape is an actor. Ape is an actor. Okay, next. Asleep. Are we getting the sound of it? No, because when it blends with the other letters, it varies. Okay, children, fine. Now, shall we move on to a simple sentence where we can find about this A family. Okay, where we find the sound A. Okay. Okay, let me read it. Okay, fine. The rat is in the van. So, where we find the sound A. In the word rat. Rat. At. Can you get it? At. So the sound. Okay. From the word rat. Okay. Then where else you find that word? Van. Where else you find the word? Van. Van. An. An. So you find it in the word van. Rat. Van. Okay. You can get the sound. The letter of A. Okay, now we'll move on to the second sentence. I see a pan. I see a pan. Yes, where do you get the sound? Right? So you get the sound an, pan. A pan. Okay, so we'll go on to the next sentence. Okay, the man has a cat. Okay, why do you get the sound? Man. An. So, can you hear the sound? An. An. So, man. Then you can also see it another word, right? You find a letter. See, spell it up. Pronounce the word whether you're getting that a sound. Has. Has. A cat. Cat. See, you get the sound a sound, right? So, man has cat. So, these three words where we get the sound of the letter A. The sound is a. Okay, next up. I have a fan. Fan. Can you see the sound? Fan. Fan. Right? Okay, so that word fan, we get the last sound of a. Right? The letter A. Okay, next up. The can is tan. The can is tan. See the sound? Can. Can. So you get the sound from the word can, right? Then can. Tan. See, a sound you're getting, right? When it blends with the other letter also, you get the as sound. So that is the word we find here. So we'll just have a recap of it, where we find those words. Yes, sir. In the word rat, in the word van, when you go to the first sentence, you can see in the word rat, van. So that is the two words we find that as sound. Okay. Then in the second sentence, you can see it in one word. What is that? Yes, it is tan. That you can see, you can pronounce it and get the sound of the as sound. Tan. Yes. Then we go to the third sentence. The third sentence in this, you can find three words. Man, has, cat. See, you from these three words, you can get the as sound, right? Okay, we'll move on to the next sentence. In this, you can find one word. What is that? Fan. Fan. See, that as sound we are getting from the word fan. Yes, sir. The last one, can and tan. What is the last one? Can and tan. Yes, sir. You get the sound of the letter A. Can. Tan. See the sound. That is the sound when we get. You have to read it. This is how you have to read it. Okay, children. So these are the words which we came across with the letter A, with the sound of a. Okay. Now we'll go for the comprehension passage. Okay, ma'am will read out this. From this, we are going to ask two questions. Okay, we just have to answer it. Okay, Pat is a brat. He sat on the cat. He sat on Matt's hat and it got flat. Matt was mad. Matt got the fat rat. The fat rat ran to get Pat. Cat, Pat went and sat on the mat. Here, two animals are being seen. Who are they? Cat and the rat. So, the passage is all about the cat and the rat. The rat name is Pat and the cat name is Matt. Okay. So, we come across in this passage about only two animals. It is cat and the rat. Cat name is Matt. Rat name is Pat. Okay, children. So, now we will go to the questions. Who is a brat? Who is a brat? So, from the first line, we can see Pat is a brat, right? Pat is a brat. Yes, Pat is a rat over here. The rat name is called the brat, right? So, the rat is the Pat over here. Who is a brat? It is the Pat. It is the Pat, right? Okay, so we have to pick the first option. Okay, who was mad? Who was mad here? The cat, right? Who was mad here? The cat. What is the cat name here? What is the cat name here? Matt. What is the cat name here? Matt, right? Yes, you can see that. Matt was mad. Matt was mad. Yes, you can see this, right? So, who is Matt here? The cat. Okay, children. Okay. So, this is about the passage. You have to, this is only for the reading. Okay, children. Let's see what all the as sound we see in this passage. We see as sound. Let's go ahead and see the as sound. Okay, children. See, in the first word we can see pat. Pat. See, you can see the as sound, right? Okay. Then brat. Brat. Ha. Brat. Okay. Then sat. Sat. As sound. Then cat. Cat. Yes. Mat. Mat. Yes. Next. Flat, flat, flat. Are you getting the sound of ah? Yes. Okay, then was as as you get the sound sound yes then mad mad ad ad so mad then comes the fat at at you get the sound at fat okay next rat you get the sound of at rat so combined together you get you should see whether you get the letter a sound that is the a sound right okay then yes the same thing which has been repeated fat rat cat this is all fat and mat all the same things but you can see another new word which is ran right an so as sound you get it as sound ran okay so these are the words which we come across with the letter a and the sound of a sound what is the sound a sound okay children now we have come to the end of the session okay a small activity for you all okay if